Sunday's battle between Newcastle and Sunderland may be one of the most important Tyne-Wear derbies of all time, as both teams are desperately trying to avoid relegation. But why is it so much hatred between the clubs? The rivalry between the cities just 12 miles apart is around 400 years old and is founded on kings and coal.
Charles I awarded Newcastle coal trading rights, which destroyed Sunderland's wealth in the early 1600s.
The two cities were on different sides again during the Civil War. Newcastle supported the Crown, and Sunderland sided with parliamentarians and Oliver Cromwell. The two forces clashed in a battle at Bolton Hill, where the parliamentarian army were victorious. However, Newcastle hit back in the Restoration period when Charles II's royal charters sanctioned trade centres' growth in Sunderland. Following the Industrial Revolution, Sunderland grew when they were chosen in front of Newcastle over the porch on the River Tyne. Nowadays, the political differences have diminished, and the age-old rivalry has transferred to the football field.